Hello, YouTube Society, Wardrums here, and welcome to another episode of Let's Play Amnesia. So, last episode I blew through these stones that was blocking my way so I can hopefully progress some more. Who's here just attacking? Whoop!
Why are you doing this? Get away from me!
I hate screaming women. In games. In scary games, you know. They're so creepy. Guess I should save some miles since I don't have so much left. Ew! I guess she was murdered on these stairs or something. Right. Come light it. Okay. Machine parts. What is that thing? What the fuck? What is that thing? Don't touch it, stupid idiot. It's fucking fire. What did you expect? If a full set of three rods is unavailable, there is one rod in the inner study room, which might work in case the elevator breaks down again. Unless it is absolutely necessary, always use the spare rods in storage before using amended one. Okay. Whoa! Scary sound. I don't like that. I hate scary noises. That's a lot of things I hate, actually. Guess we'll have to go out and check if it's... Didn't see anything. He didn't see anything. Hello? Anybody here? I don't like this. One bit. It was so close! Holy shit. I don't like open doors. Monsters can kind of come out. That's not good. Again, I don't like doors. Okay, so I guess we'll have to check these rooms. Ooh, piggies. Okay. Okay. Anybody here? Nope. Great. Right. God. Nothing in there. Since I can't open it. Hello? Anybody here? You were hiding something for me. I hate when you do that game. Stupid scary noises everywhere. Oh god. Ooh, scary noise. Scary noise. I hate scary noises. Run, fucking run, motherfucker. Didn't see me. You didn't see me. Is it gone? Is it safe? I think it is. Let's just type this carefully. Let's get the hell out of here. Run for it! Run for it! Run for it! Run for it! God, I'm safe. He climbed out of bed and looked out the window. It was completely dark. He waited, glanced at the old clock and waited some more. 4 o'clock, he thought. It's enough. Wow. Okay.
Don't forget your bag, Daniel.
I won't, Herbert.
There is no shame in using a parasol in the desert. As it happens, it's imperative to your survival.
But it looks ridiculous.
The shade will hurt much less than dying, I assure you.
True. Okay, so I guess we'll have to jump here. Guests. And study. Is this another dream? He thought and screamed at the top of his lungs. Oh, I hate these kind of corridors and stuff. Okay, let's check this first room. Come on, jump. Ooh, is that... Who's that handsome devil? No. Get him. Hoosha! You didn't break. Sad. Tinderbox. It's incredibly a lot of tinderboxes scattered around this house, holy shit. Pretty convenient. Not too plain or anything. Whoa! Nah! What is this? Box on my screen? That's disgusting. To my most trusted student and friend, Johan Mayer, the most remarkable thing happened as I was going to for a walkthrough. Okay, good for you. Go away, stupid box. Thank you. Ducky. Hello, Max. I've been missing you. You. What happened to you? Max? Oh, that's sad. Oh. This happened to you. What the fuck? Whoa.
Let's see what you have to offer.
Oh! No! Oh.
Ah, what a mess. I should have sharpened the saw. But I can sense it. It's definitely there.
Ew. That's not good. Oh. Hold on a second. January 9. Further disappointment. The antiquarian's latest findings yielded nothing. I'm still unable to grasp the inner working of life and its relation to the power I sense within. I shall pursue more books on the subject, but I suspect it will be in vain. Since no research has been made in my particular interest, I must attempt to fill that void myself. Clearly humans emanate more of the energy I seek, but I hope animals will suffice as they would prove less of a hassle to acquire. Okay. Hello, Mr. A. I think this will be pretty. Ooh. Note. I didn't see that one for the first time. That's a lot of text I don't have time to read. Baldurs! Find another way around the rubble in the study. Oh god, I hate that. What are these lights, anyway? Let's save this. What the hell? The cracked window. Oh, oil. Okay, let's see if we can find something to smash with. Chair. Come here, Mr. Chair. Hoosha. Hey, it worked. Oh. I can escape now. Whoop. That's in the box. What the hell? Oh, okay, I guess I'm not supposed to jump. That would be pretty stupid. Whoop. Hey. That's nice. Okay, I'm gonna end this here. Thanks for watching. Go click like if you... Oh, fuck. Okay, I'm gonna end this here. Thanks for watching. Go click like if you enjoyed the video, and please subscribe for more. More drums, over and out. Bye!